the very best of us have offered ourselves to secure the freedom and ensure the liberty we enjoy today. We are presenting five songs straight from our American heritage. When you hear one that makes you proud, applaud and let us know about it.
First to fight for the right and to fill the nation's pride.
Getting them to agree on any one thought or opinion is giving new meaning to this word and to us. Every discussion of culture wrangling and shouted arguments without end. It seems we would have 13 independent countries rather than one United States. Benjamin Franklin, who was by then 81 years old, students of gentlemen, we need help. If a sparrow cannot fall without God's will, is it probable that a nation could rise without his aid? I move that we pray. So the delegates did to adjourn the whole and pray. And when they returned in the fall of that same year, they wrote in one accord, "We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity, do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America."
People.